check swing. That'll be a swing. Garland now falls behind 1-2. Well, Gwinnett came into the World Series tied for fifth with a 341 batting average. That's in the country. Tied for fifth in triples, third in doubles, tied for eighth in stolen bases. That's just on the offensive end. So one of the nation's premier hitting teams. And with first base occupied, the runner was leading off. That was a drop strike three. But with first base occupied, that does not bring the drop third strike into the equation. And there's a little confusion there, I think, on the part of the courtesy runner, Nick Tanner, who is off the bat.
Yeah, the batter actually deked the first base runner into running towards second base and almost had a double play out of that. Great job getting back. So he did get doubled up. Definitely confusion there. Oh, I see what the confusion was.
Yeah, that secondary lead. Was that a run and hit?
Well, yeah, you had the swing and the miss, but it was off the dirt and then the shin pad or shin guard of the catcher out into fair play. So I can see the confusion by the runner. He was lucky to get back.
And a long secondary.